begin to speak in the language of the Spirit. Come on, somebody lift up your voice.
There is a fire burning in me. There's an anointing poured upon me. See, there is a fire burning in me. Ah. And there's an anointing poured upon me. And it's calling me into the deep. 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 Said it's calling me to the deep. Calling me into the deep. Calling me into the deep. Calling me. See, there is a fire.
There is a fire
burning in me.
Burning in me,
and there's an anointing
poured upon me.
my generation. Calling me to the broken heart. Calling me to the lost. Calling me into the deep. But there is a fire. Somebody, there's a fire in you, but you are not using that fire. And there's an anointing. Open your mouth and start to charge up your spirit. Hey, Atana, I feel the presence of God in this place. Come on, lift up your voice. Somebody, there's a limitation over your life. This song will help you to break it. There is a fire, generational fire. Go, Tana, that thing that is in your family, it will end with you. You have the key to shut that door, and you still have the key to open the doors of goodness. There's a fire burning in your spirit. Just let it out. Come on, let it out. For the next 2 minutes, hold your belly and begin to prophesy over your life. Begin to prophesy over your life. Hey, Atanabosha. Ayayayayayaya. We are not here to have fun. Ah, so available. She tell the person. Hey, rapa papa padosi. Ah,
calling me into the deep.
She's a talabodosi.
Calling me into the deep. Calling me. Taking me from the low space. What's the time? Let me share my testimony. Keep playing. It's a time in my life when you're looking for me. You find me at the beer bar. Be very honest with you. Lots of depression. Lots of frustration. And you know why it got to me? Because I didn't know who I was. I didn't know the lion in me. I was behaving like a cat. So I have the image of a lion, but I cannot be a lion because I was acting like a cat. And it was a time in my life I locked myself up in my room. And I said, Father, this is not what you made me to be on this earth. This is not the reason for my existence. There is more to my life than this. Generations to come must hear of you from my lips. I must sing songs that will transform nations. So Father, take me out of this. Father, take me out of this. It was a process, but it was a wonderful process. I don't know what you're battling with. I don't know what it is. What I want to tell you is that you see what you see yourself like right now. Let's give Jesus a chance. Ah. Give the Holy Spirit a chance in your life. Ah. Spend some time with Him and receive that anointing and fire. And when you step out, you'll look at you and say, oh, something has changed about you. And then you tell them, there is a fire burning in me. There's an anointing poured up, and it's calling me into the deep. Calling me into the deep. Calling me into the deep.
One time, for the last time, say your own prayer to God this morning. I want you to catch some fire in this place. When you live here, and you rush into your room and you lock your door and you start saying katayaba kotaya dada rabado shaka okatele bosha makayaba, come on now, lift up your voice. Katele bosha ta ratada osatayaba. Your neighbors will come and ask you, what is wrong with you? Rataya papa. You will not look at them. You will still be praying. Ya papa papa. Katelele bosha. Ah, katelele bosha. And things will be shifted in the spirit for you. Kataya papa papa. Rapa papa papa. Your level will be changing. This world is a spiritual world. You are winning in the spirit. somebody sorrow shatter. Somebody mention your name and say, I will prosper. Mention your name and say, I'll prosper. Mention your name. Say, I, Perez, I will prosper. I will prosper. I will prosper. Hey! Come on now. Hey! Your oil will never run dry. Set your affection on the things above. Oh,